When you work with thinner cords, the knot will lock the loop, even on fishing lines, but if you work with thicker ropes, you will be able to change the size of the loop by changing the position of the overhand knot. Change position. Join knots, lock the loop. How to tie. Take about 50 centimeters to 20 inches for the working end. Tie overhand knot. Pull working end through the knot and tie scaffold knot. Tighten and join knots to lock the loop.